take 98.
You take the bike like 4. Yeah, but I'm going this way, I don't know, a little faster. When I get on Tappanini, that one took the bike like 9.42.
Yeah, yeah, Tappanini was, yeah.
So I told him I'm going to make a right.
Where the hell's Arturo at?
Well, I don't know.
Hey, Arturito.
I don't think he can keep up.
Still afraid of the bike?
Yeah.
Which gear were you on when we launched?
Huh?
Which gear were you on when we took off?
I thought we started off in third on the first one.
Yeah.
But I think I was in second on the
And the first one I was in third, and the second one I was in fourth, dude.
Okay.
So I couldn't.
I might have been in fourth. I don't know what gear I was in, dude.
I was in fourth when me and you did it, but I got extra weight. Plus myself.
This is the first time that I kick your butt!
No, sir. Still hasn't happened. You didn't pull.
Was it in race mode?
Nah, because he had it in third.
Was it in race mode?
This one just kicked my butt, like, flat out. I couldn't.
I was surprised. I was like, because I've raced Kelly in her other BMW, and she's hung with me even and even. So
yeah.
I thought you were taking it easy.
I was kind of taking it easy, but I didn't roll it off. You did? I did the whole thing. And I just... Because in third gear, you're not going to pop a wheelie or anything. You're good. It's just first gear. So. Yeah. I have to say that was a rider defect.
Can you see him or no?
This one.
Well, the thing is, he's taking it like really easy with his bike. He was doing like 60 or something.
I want to know if I
we're coming down 140 or something.
You know how to get home? You know how to get home?
Probably I will.
This goes to 4?
Yeah, when we're going to go to Kathleen, we can go that way too and hit I-4.
Are you?
If you guys have to go, that's fine.
Yeah,
you have the phone? I started in third with him first, but I didn't got into it like really hard. Yeah, I
got you also.
You know what the thing is? I went like halfway in, but when I saw you like taking off, it was too late for me. Even if I hit it, I already switched
first
gears and shit.
First, I won't because I'll pop a wheelie. But third on,
You're doing this. I can see it in your tire.
Yeah. That's why I had that. It was just. Yeah.
But I have to say, not bad for 1,000, huh?
Oh, dude, you got more horsepower than I do.
Huh?
You got more horsepower than I do.
Really?
Yeah, you got like 200 to our 170, 160, whatever it is. Yeah, you'll tear me up.
These are governed so they don't kill people.
Oh, they don't go above 180. All U.S. bikes are 185.
No, but power-wise, they're detuned on the computers, right?
Yeah.
They're really detuned. This bike is
thing is, like, we got, like, way ahead of him.
Yeah. Is he breaking he's breaking his bike or something?
Yeah. He's got, like, 50 miles on it or something.
He's probably got about 300 right now.
Yeah.
Dude, we turned down this road, right?
He was behind us.
Yeah,
no
I wait for him when we turned. He was right behind
there's
us.
No turns. I remember that. I didn't get it past.